The Q-SYS Control Engine provides a complete host of control and automation capabilities to integrate and manage every aspect of your installation, not just for Q-SYS products, but third-party hardware and software components as well. As part of the Q-SYS OS, the Q-SYS Control Engine sits alongside the Q-SYS audio and video engines, immediately simplifying programming and eliminating the costs and pain points commonly associated with combining these functions across multiple platforms and vendors. Whether the project ahead of you is simple with minimal device integration or the exact opposite of that, Q-SYS still has the tools to get the job done correctly and quickly. If it can be controlled, Q-SYS can control it. Q-SYS offers no-code, low-code, and full-code workflows for control of varying devices. All Q-SYS native products are configured and controlled from inside Q-SYS Designer software using drag-and-drop controls, or no-code development. It doesn't matter if you need to change a video source routed to a display or adjust the gain in one or more audio zones. There's no control code required. And you can easily tie multiple components together to trigger additional control changes, such as changing audio signal levels or automating the room shutdown when an HDMI cable has been unplugged for a specific amount of time. Or perhaps a divisible space could be combined or uncombined dynamically with movable walls, and the audio, video, and control routing could be changed seamlessly without writing a single line of code based on sensor data, notifying Q-SYS which walls are opened and which are closed. Thanks to Q-SYS plugins, you can even control third-party devices with no code development. Q-SYS plugins enable drag-and-drop programming for non-native devices, including projectors, displays, occupancy sensors, much more. In fact, the Q-SYS Technology Partner Program is designed to encourage, validate, and support Q-SYS plugin development by preferred development partners. Q-SYS Block Controller and Text Controller can be used to extend control and automation even further. Maybe you want to automate something based on a device that doesn't have a plugin, or an external data source, like the outside temperature or the amount of ambient light in the room. Whatever your advanced integration need is, Q-SYS offers a low-code development option through the Q-SYS Block Controller. Block Controller was designed for those who understand programming principles, or how to program other platforms, but aren't ready to jump into writing scripts. It's an open source visual programming tool that enables the easy composition of scripts using a series of interlocking graphical blocks to represent common programming concepts. It writes the code for you. If you still need more for a project, Q-SYS has you covered with the Q-SYS Text Controller, which includes a feature-rich Lua scripting environment. Lua is an open-source, IT-friendly programming language used in various applications. Programmers can use Q-SYS Text Controller to build advanced control and diagnostics for native Q-SYS devices, control third-party devices, and create custom automation tools. In a later video, we'll talk about getting those controls into the hands of the users via user control interfaces, or UCIs. If you want to learn more about device control with Q-SYS, we have several training courses for novice, intermediate, and advanced control programmers. Thanks for watching.